for the last few days. Well, we arrived here in Singapore. We've been working with the actor and actress and the director to do the fitting on each character and make sure that the clothing is working well on them. At the moment, what this piece is doing is trying to do some alteration or some adjustment to some pieces of the clothing, as well as some of the new requests coming, you know, during these few days of the rehearsal, that what they need more on the costume side. And every day we take the note from the directors, and then we try to accommodate, you know, doing what we can here at the rehearsal room. And whatever we cannot do, we're gonna go back to Bangkok and, you know, reproducing and send it to the production. On the table you see, you know, different kind of things. A lot of time with the costume, you don't necessarily need to sew things. You can just use the glue as well. It works very well and it's faster. When you want to redo the job, it's easier. We've been working on the colors of the costume. The costume came, it looked nice, but somehow it's too bright for the director. They need to be a bit more, the puppeteer costume need to be a bit more darker. So what we do is we basically paint the color on the clothes to make it darker. Apart from that, some piece of the costume we want to make it look less new, so you use the color or the sandpaper to help to make it a bit less new on costume.